Good evening, friends. So my name is Levin Rajkumar from Lemon Tech. In the last video, you would have seen that I have unboxed the Samsung Galaxy Buds Plus. So, and I have promised you that I will give you a comparison of this Galaxy Buds Plus with the Galaxy Buds, the older generation one, and with the Bose SoundSport Free model. This comparison, I kept in front of me all the three products. So let's go into the comparison. Before going into it, let me tell you one thing, and let's keep it in mind also. This comparison is not a fair comparison at all. The main reason is the Galaxy Buds and the Galaxy Buds Plus, both these models are in-ear buds. Whereas if you see the Bose SoundSport Free model, it's a bigger one and it doesn't fit inside the ear. It is almost on the ear, it is over the ear actually. So it's a complete category. But since I have it and I want to have a comparison of the sound quality, and almost all these products comes and around 10 to 20,000 rupees, all these three together. The Buds comes to around 9,990 rupees, and the Galaxy Buds Plus comes around 11,990 rupees, and the Bose SoundSport comes to around 18,990 rupees. So all these comes around 20,000 bracket, and viewers as such will have an idea that if my budget is around 20,000, and if I have a option of getting all these three, then what you can go forward. So I will give you an idea on it. So let us go into the comparison. The first one will be the battery. I'm not going to go on to the case part with the battery. Basically all the cases gives the second cycle only. If you know the battery backup of the Buds, that you can understand the second cycle means you can double it. So the first Bose SoundSport free model, it gives you 5 hours of battery backup, and the Samsung Galaxy Buds, which is the first generation, gives you 6 hours, and the Buds Plus gives you 11 hours. Mind you, this Buds and Buds Plus is literally the same size. It doesn't have any difference in it. You can have a look at it. It's basically the same size, but there is a slight difference in weight. For the Bose Sports, this will have a weight of around 18.14 grams. Even if you wear it in your ears, you won't see the weight being very hefty. And the least one is the Samsung Galaxy Buds, which is around 5.6 grams only, 1/4 of the Bose model. And whereas it's nearly the double in the case of Samsung Galaxy Buds Plus, which is 12.6 grams. So now you must know that where the weight goes into, it must be the battery as such. I forgot to tell you one thing, the Bose SoundSport Free model is not a very recent one when you compare with Samsung Galaxy Buds and Buds Plus. This is a model which has launched around 2 to 3 years ago. The pricing is also in such a way, for the branding it's a bit higher. But the variant of this Bluetooth which we get is 4.1. That is the version we have for Bluetooth. But whereas for Samsung Galaxy Buds and the Buds Plus, it is 5. And the next one is number of microphones. Guys, all these three headsets doesn't have any kind of noise cancellation. But if it is fitting in your ear very comfortably, close, not letting you the ambient sound inside, if it is so, then it will give you a better noise cancellation. If the number of microphones are more, you will get a better call quality. And the second one is, you will get better noise cancellation. If you see the Bose SoundSport free model, there are two microphones, one in the left and one in the right. And the Samsung Galaxy Buds, you have 4, 2 in each buds. And in Samsung Galaxy Buds Plus, you have totally 6, 3 in each. You have almost this is surrounded by the microphones, but still this is not having active voice cancellation. This gives you only passive noise cancellation, guys. Just keep it in mind. All these three doesn't have active noise cancellation. And I have listed some points where I have to say that there are certain pros and cons of these buds. The first one will be flash proof or waterproof or weatherproof, whatever it is, whatever term you can name it. It does have water resistance in it for Galaxy Buds and the Buds Plus. Whereas the Bose model does not support any water resistance, but their website states that these are sweat proof. The next one, as I told you, all are not having noise cancellation, but Buds and Buds Plus has passive noise cancellation. This Bose, since it has only one microphone in each of the Buds, it does not support the passive noise cancellation also. But again, I tell you, on my views, if I wear this to somewhat, the ambient sound is cancelled. It is not to be heard of. The next one, the cases. The Samsung Galaxy Buds and the Buds Plus both are pretty new. So the cases support this Type-C as well as wireless charging. So these are the latest technologies and the ports which are available, Type-C and the wireless charging features. So this is available with the Samsung Galaxy Buds and the Buds Plus. Whereas for the Bose SoundSport free model, since I already told you it's around 2 to 3 years old model, it doesn't support micro USB-C, but it has micro USB and it does not support wireless charging. These are the comparisons of it. And one more thing, I can't say this is a comparison because Samsung Galaxy Buds and the Buds Plus both have some data where the Galaxy Buds has 252 mAh of battery in the case and 270 mAh battery on Samsung Galaxy Buds case. So this is the data which I got from the website, but there is not much of information about Bose. But again, I tell you, this particular case, even though it is large, it gives the same amount of recharge cycle of the Buds. That is, you can charge your Buds another time. That is the second cycle. The same way. So the same thing now again, since I told you the battery backup for the Buds is 5 hours, you charge it for the second cycle, then you get 10 hours of battery backup. So guys, this is the comparison. I'm not giving my verdict. This is the comparison which is on paper, but I can tell you one thing, Samsung Galaxy Buds Plus, it gives really awesome sound. Guys, most important thing about this comparison, both these Samsung Galaxy Buds and Buds Plus has a software for your phones which you can easily manipulate, or you can have your equalizer set in as per your requirements, and it is very, very comfortable to use it. But the Samsung Buds, I don't see much of differences in wherever you change your equalizer. I don't really see the differences in Galaxy Buds, the first generation, but the second generation really gives you the differences. It really, the sounds are really very clear when it goes to the treble and the normal mode, but if you go for the bass, the beats are really good. It's really good and it is awesome. You can even toggle with the ambient sound temperature. You can set your levels to low, medium and high, how much you want to hear your ambient voices also. But Bose is lacking completely on that, guys. But there is a software which helps you connect your device to your Buds and your phone, but that is not going to help you on having your equalizer set in. Apart from all these things, if you tell me what Buds you will pick, I will go for the Samsung Galaxy Buds Plus for the pricing. But I really like this Bose. It is very comfortable on my ears. Even though it is very big, It is really comfortable. The sounds are very, very, very clear. The quality is such, I can't go without it. The clarity is good. The voice is very clear, crisp. The beats are very bassy. This is an awesome product, but the price is a bit on a higher side. But this is what comparison can give you. I'm giving you all different models with its prices. So the option is up to you. You take your call. So thank you guys for watching my video. Thank you so much. Please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon. Click the thumbs up icon and share the video if you like our content. Throw in your questions and suggestions as comments, which we will answer for sure.